Mr. Kelly, do you understand that using the C word is like the N word, but for women?
Oh yeah. I'm sure it is. You know, other than the 400 years of slavery and continued systemic oppression, other than that, I think you're making a really solid point there.